We're taking a road trip, and you're invited to explore Florida and Georgia. But first of all, we got to get back to 2006.
The Railroad Time Capsule takes you back.
From Wildwood, we head north on 301 to Ocala. Moments after the northbound clears, we catch a southbound. The sun has set by the time we reach Cordele. Cordele is served by three railroads, CSX, NS, and the Heart of Georgia, with NS and CSX being the most active, and crossing each other at a diamond, right next to the new Cordele train viewing area, which I hear is fantastic. The next day, we make it to Manchester. Manchester also has a very nice viewing platform. A rather rare sighting in Manchester. Immediately followed by Georgia has some really pretty state roads. And when you find one that parallels the railroad tracks, sometimes you get lucky. From Topeka Junction, let's move on over to Millen. Anybody want to take a guess? Our location is... I hope you enjoyed this video as much as I did making it for you.
Where will the Railroad Time Capsule land next? Why not subscribe and find out? Railroad Time Capsule now returns you to your present year.